up guys, this is Quill over here. I'm here to show you something cool you can do with the Metronomicon. Look at this. Guitar Hero 3 controller. Oh yeah, baby. So, you've probably seen Danny's video teasing about how you can actually use peripherals with the Metronomicon. Well, why not let's check this sucker out in action, shall we?
Welcome to your life.